Day, which means it's time to take a look at what's at the movies.
Michael Cook is here today to tell us about Breakthrough and Missing Link.
Yeah, since it's Easter weekend, I thought we would review two family movies in case people want to get out and see some films.
Yeah.
So the first one to talk about is called Breakthrough. This is based on a true story from 2015. There you see a young man played by Marlon Ruiz and Chrissy Metz from This Is Us as his mother. It's set in a small town in Missouri. At the very beginning of the film, one thing I respected about it is that some of the main characters weren't quite that likable. The young son, he's 14, he's the typical pain in the neck 14-year-old kid that you just want to throttle sometimes. Their Topher Grace plays a pastor who's very arrogant, new in town. Chrissy Metz's character is very overbearing. What happens in this true story is the young man, he and some friends are playing there. You see him playing out on a frozen lake, and he falls through. They all fall through, actually. The first two boys are fine. But then rescuers are finally able to pull him out after about 20 minutes underwater.
20 minutes.
For close to an hour, he has no heartbeat, and finally they're able to revive him. And the movie goes through, but just because they get his heart going doesn't mean he might make it.
Yeah,
and so the
damage.
Movie goes through, the family struggle and the community coming together to pray for this young boy. This is a faith-based movie, and we've reviewed some of these kind of movies in the past on the show, and other ones are unfortunately not so good because they can be, other ones can be kind of manipulative and kind of hitting the hammer too hard or the nail and too preachy. However, this one I thought was a very enjoyable film. Had an all-star cast. It got a little preachy at times, but look, it's a faith-based movie. You can understand where that's coming from, but I thought it had a real good emotional arc. These characters really grew. You got to see them come, realize who they are and their mistakes, and I enjoyed this movie. I give it a 7.5 out of 10.
Okay,
so a nice little film.
Yeah.
So the next movie to talk about is called Missing Link. It's a animated movie with the voices of Hugh Jackman, Zach Galifianakis, Zoe Saldana. There at the beginning, you see Hugh Jackman. He plays an English explorer who tries to find things like the Loch Ness Monster, so on and so forth. Well, he finds out, he gets a letter saying that there is a Sasquatch in America, so he goes to Washington State. There you see Sasquatch, played by, voiced by Zach Galifianakis. He nicknamed him the Missing Link. The basic premise is they want to get the Missing Link to Antarctica, I believe, to be reunited with maybe other potential Sasquatches? Is that the plural of
Sasquatchi?
Sasquatchi?
I don't know.
And they go on an adventure across the country and across the world. Hugh Jackman, I think, does a fantastic job as sort of the arrogant, haughty, English explorer. And Zach Galifianakis is always funny and everything he's done. This is not really actually qualified. It's not an animated movie. It's a stop action, one of these where they slowly stop and start and move the things around.
Like claymation?
Claymation, that's the word I was looking for. Exactly.
Oh,
exactly.
Okay.
So this is the one problem I have with this for adults. You might not, sometimes with these kind of movies, there's some deeper meanings and fun inside jokes. There's not enough of those for adults. But for your kids, I think they'll thoroughly enjoy it because it is a fun movie. It is rated PG, if that's something you consider, not G. So all in all, I give this a 7.5 out of 10.
So if mom and dad, you take your kids, and if you need to refill the soda or your popcorn during the movie, you can step out and do it. It's okay.
Just fine. Don't worry about it. Two different movies for Easter weekend. It just depends what you're in the mood for.
Cool. All right. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.